Pensions can often feel like a future you problem, but why not think about the life you'd like to live when you retire and mood board it? So,
here are four facts that can help you better understand your pension options so that you can turn your retirement plans into a reality.
Number one, in today's money, in order to have a comfortable retirement, you would need around £43,000 per year in pension income for a single person and around £59,000 per year of pension income for a couple. And that's according to the Pension and Life Savings Association. Number two, your employer has to pay 3% every month into your workplace pension. You have to pay 5%, but you can also pay more if you'd like to. And your employer might even match your extra contributions if you do. You lucky ducky.
Number three, currently over 12 million people claim for state pension, but in order to qualify for the full new state pension, you need 35 qualifying years of national insurance contributions. You'll notice this contribution on your payslip each month if you're eligible, and now you know what it's for. Number four, the maximum amount of state pension that you could receive per year is just over £11,500, or roughly £221 per week.